Nassib, hands off. Bailey's got a hole up the middle. Bailey lost the ball. It's loose. Let's see who's got it. Rutgers says they do. Let's see. Waiting for the official. Rutgers says they have it. It's Rutgers' ball, and that's your ball game, baby. The Scarlet Knights have come back and won it over Syracuse in double overtime. Now they're going to take a look at this.
Of course. Of course.
As we see it, Antoine Bailey running up the middle, and Edmond Laryea.
We headed to the top with the shit right now. Ain't never gonna stop with the shit right now.